Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So as all you can read by the title, today I'm going to be trying this hairstyle that I see on Google. So so I'm kind of excited about this hairstyle because I never tried this before, and like I don't really try these kind of hairstyles, but we're going to see what happens tonight. Well, it's actually 10 o'clock right now, and I have nothing to do, so I decided to try this hairstyle. So before we get into this video, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share, put on your post notification bell so you'll be notified every time I post a new video. And let me get into the video. First thing I'm gonna do is comb up my hair. So I have a rubber band tying up my hair right now because I can't find no wiggie. And my hair is very hard right now, so I have to comb it out with this comb. So yeah, wanna, as you were saying, so I'm gonna comb out my hair. By the way, the picture will be on the screen right here, so I'll let you know what it's all talking about. Although I'm not even using crescents for this video because I can't find it, and I feel like I have to comb out my hair. I feel like I have to comb out my hair, so this hard work. So let me just take my tablet and find back the hair so that I'm going to try. How we want to do this? Okay, so I can part this. So let's see, I want how short my hair looking here. I want how long it is. But anyway. So I had to do something, I think so. What I gotta do is comb out this. So the product I'll be using for this is EcoGel ORS, and I have to brush my bands. So all I do have the look like a little childbirth. All I do have the things to put right here because I don't know what's selling that in general. So yeah. Hey guys, this is the finishing look. This is like a very different hairstyle for me because this is my face, but smalls. But yeah, this is a very different hairstyle for me because I never tried this hairstyle before, as I told you at the beginning of the video. So I hope you like the hairstyle because I feel it. So yeah, this is the end of the video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, put on all the post notification bell so they will be notified every time I post a new bit. And yeah, we out.